Just beside Sir Roger Casement here is the final resting place of Kevin Barry. And I'm sure you've heard lots of Irish songs, rebel songs, about Kevin Barry, who died for his country. Kevin was executed by the British forces in 1920, aged only 18 years old.